Your mission is clear. These elemental cultists are distorting the fabric of the world and must be stopped. With that goal in mind, you follow the writings to an ancient crypt you believe to be the cult's base of operations. Steeling yourselves for combat, you batter through the rotted door and charge into the hall of the crypt. The sight before you is both wondrous and horrifying. A group of cultists is performing ritual incantations in front of a black, gaping hole in reality. They turn toward you and snarl, unsheathing their sacrificial daggers. Behind them, an inky darkness spills from the hole and coalesces into nightmarish forms full of teeth and claws. You know you must send these terrors of the elemental plane back into the void, but you are paralyzed with fear.
Oh. Yeah.
With the cultists and their minions dead, it seems the Dark Rift is now dormant. It's no less disconcerting, however. You toss a rock at it, and the rock disappears into nothingness. You must admit that you wonder whether you could enter the rift yourself, and whether you would survive the trip to wherever the rock ended up. Alternatively, finding some way to close the rift is probably the more prudent decision. There's an Aether Enchanter in Gloomhaven who may know more about this interplanar stuff. She's been known to ask for impossible favors before she helps anyone, though.